Hello everyone, welcome to DBS Math Channel. I am Deepa Prasad. So today we are continuing surface area and volume exercise 15.3, question number 3. So a 20 meter deep well with diameter 7 centimeters is dug and the earth from digging is evenly spread out to form a platform 22 meter by 14 meters. Find the height of the platform. So you can, I think you all observed digging a well. You can observe this figure. So a person is digging a well. So how it is looking like? It is looking like a cylinder. So here we have to consider a well in the shape of a cylinder. So you can observe the well is nothing but it is in the shape of cylinder. So deep, if we consider deep means is nothing but on height of the cylinder. So with diameter 7 meters. So now what the earth, or you can say the soil obtained from after digging it, that soil we are spread in the form of platform. So we are spreading that soil in the form of platform. So platform, you can observe they have given 22 meter by 14 meter. They're asking the height. That means we have 3 here. So one can be considered as length, one can be considered as breadth and height. Length, breadth, height can be obtained in the figure cuboid. So that means platform means you have to consider a cuboid shape. So here a well is in the form of cylinder and the soil which is obtained from digging. So that soil is evenly spread in the form of platform. So here you have to consider a volume of cylinder is equal to volume of cuboid. So let us write the figure. So now the cylinder, a well is nothing but a cylinder here. So what is a deep? Deep is nothing but you have to consider like this deep down. So what is a deep is nothing but on height, 20 meter height. So here the diameter is 7 meters. So now the soil or earth, the earth from digging is evenly. So earth is nothing but this volume of soil which is obtained after digging. That soil is spread evenly in the form of a platform. In the form of platform, like this. Platform. So this is nothing but a, it is a cuboid. So that means you are converting a cylinder in the shape of cuboid. So here they give length is 22 meters, breadth is 14 meters. So you have to find the height of that platform. So what is the formula you can take? Solution, volume of cylinder is equal to volume of cuboid. So now volume of cylinder formula is pi r square h is equal to length into breadth into height. So here what we have to find the height here. So height means if just you shift L into B to the LHS. So here it is multiplied. When we can take to the LHS, it is divided. So now here, if we divide, or first let us substitute here. What is pi value? 22 by 7. What is the radius? So diameter is 7 meters. So what happens to the radius? 7 by 2. Or you can take 3.5 or 7 by 2 meter. So now I'll take 7 by 2 because we can cancel easily to the pi value. 7 by 2 into 7 by 2, h is 20 equals to length is 22, breadth is 14 into h. So now here observe, 7 cancel, 2 ones are, 2 elevens are, 2 ones are, 2 tens are. Clear? So remaining here, 11 into 7 into 10. Is equal to 22 into 14 into h. So now let us take this 22 into 14 to the LHS to find the h value. So 11 into 7 into 10 divided by 22 into 14, which is equal to h value. So here you can cancel 11 ones are 11 twos are. Clear? Again, 7 ones are 7 twos are. 2 ones are 2 fives are. So remaining is h is equal to 5 by 2, which is equal to 5 by 2 means 2.5 meter. So what is in height? Height of the platform is 2.5 meters. So when you're digging the well is in the shape of cylinder, and earth or soil, we are spreading that into the form of platform. Platform is nothing but a cuboid. So here you have to consider volume of cylinder is equal to volume of cuboid and substitute their formula and simplify it. Finally, we got the h value is equal to 2.5 meter. So for more exercises, keep watching our channel and keep supporting us. Thank you.